you're going to sound it. Bow, bow, bow.
Iron Hall! Oh, there we go. A man always goes down with the ship.
Classic and turtle, baby. Dead. Kick off live stream, baby. We're starting things off with a battle over the top row for the Enforcer Gold. Live air, baby. Summer Classic Tournament Finals. Clip Doorknob versus Two Stump Squatter Power Ranger in the Capitol Wolfman. It all comes down here tonight, baby. Shark Week Day 5.
I thought Colin was like the special.
Cap, how about we do WWE the final and then we go off with trying to find the crack.
Now we gotta get warmed up.
Part 5.
We gotta go into the finals, Colin. We gotta be red hot for this one. Cap, Squatter. Keeps doing it. We might even got Honey Glad climbing aboard for one epic over the top rope match to kick this one off. And Greg even got a ladder match after that one, baby.
I made a Summer Classic tire for Mark Pepsin, but I'm not going to use it till the match.
We do the finals, and then we go to Sea of Thieves trying to find Kraken part 5. It's Kraken.
Guys, fast hell. Can't be a referee. He's doing the physical condition.
For gold all line, kicking this one off day 5 Shark Week. SSASS Summer Classic Tournament Finals. All line right after this one, baby. Triple threat match and three bulls. Going on 2 stop squad in the Capitol Wolfman with the Bringle Man as guest referee.
All right, everyone gets
who's
going to
win the 2023 Summer Classic Tournament, baby? We're gonna be winning the Enforcer Gold up ahead, baby. 5 lead over the top rope.
Captain.
Cap is literally a floating head.
Bro, what the hell is Squire's character?
Bro, man stood up, decapitated himself, and then literally put his head into a blender. He just came out with the head.
Bah, bah, bah.
Hey, Cap, when did you wash your beard? What's the last time since you washed your beard?
A lot of hair dealing with these lads and land lovers of one mighty SSASS, matey. Just put it that way. We lucky we got me top hair back 3 years after losing it in the 2020 Summer Classic or the 2018 Summer Classic, being the Pringle Man in the 2020 Summer Classic, winning it last year in the 2022. This Summer Classic tournament be the captain of Wolfass's tournament, ready to lose. Not Squires, not Team Stay, the Camp Stayer. It be the captain of Wolfass's tournament to lose, and we can approve it right after this one, baby. After he wins the Enforcer Gold, the fact that Charles back might be out of range, baby, first up. With his nifty sunglasses, Wild got the pancakes inside the square circle up in the top row, both feet, and a touch the ball of Pringle Man. Can't touch the enforcer three. Can't be enforcer three.
Yes.
Enforcer gold. That's why he'd be wearing the stripes, baby. We're not even sure if the Pringle Man can even get into the next match as the referee, baby. Over the top rope! Broken knee drop! Russell Perry looks like he should be working at a game side, let alone being a problem that he trusts with scissors and next to someone's skull. Oh, Broken Rose kept the center versus the captain of Rope and the Pringle Man as the enforcer. Twitch exclusive Sharky! Day 5, Betty! Silver Classic Tournament Finals! Oh, Earl Briggs comes down to end tonight, baby! Can't wait for this one! Can't wait for the fucking missed one to actually load into that fucking... Headbutt!
Oh my god.
I got to feel one from our sponsors, baby! Yo!
Five mans on a custom arena is being put for fucking new year, but still can't fix the service. Right, a little more than that. I think it's working now.
Unfortunately, it starts working in the Captain of Hope Clash. Go to with Mark Pearson's meet rival during the Summer Classic Tournament. Perhaps even during Shark Week. Mark Pearson's in the Captain of Hope Clash. Going at it. Bring it back and score. The referee. Storyline heading into this Finals Tournament, Eddie. Over the top, up there, Wild. That didn't taste good, Eddie. That tasted like fucking dog shit. Mark Pearson's. Making sure he stepped in all his dog shits. Swatched by the good folks of Pedigree Dog Food. Throwing a kill through whoop pass in the bottom left turnbuckle. Squire getting back to his feet. Squire getting
in. Oh my god.
Might be getting into the action as the kill through whoop pass. Might find himself to be the second round eliminated here, matey.
Oh my god.
You're really nice. It's an
eighth grader. Walk around the screen. Right. I mean, no. I am right. It is the most powerful. What the fuck you doing? Dude, this fucking leg.
This is choppy water Wi-Fi right now.
Lifted off the mat, suplex position.
I can't do this with this leg, bro.
Hunting, just leave the game, and it doesn't matter if
it's Squire's
you do this or anything. Because you're already eliminated. Just see if it changes anything.
You can watch it on Twitch.
It's Squire's internet.
No, five times to this, fucker.
Hold up.
Controller dies mid-fucking match, matey. Internet crashing. Son of a bitch.
Hawson, can you just leave the thing?
Okay, offer. You're the one that has
to die. No, I don't. Leave, but changes that.
You're not right next to your router. You're in your bedroom playing with your Xbox Series S, and you're not even right next to your router. And I have it.
Why would I play with my router?
Wow, stole run from his opponent's artillery.
Oh my god. Okay, can we just end this and say I'm an enforcer champion? Ulti Bridge invited me to a party.
I just want this match to end already.
Yeah, I'm done.
I don't care.
Haunton, can you just...
Five man do not work.
Bomb back to Australia.
And has been eliminated.
Oh, yeah.
Can you leave, Stewie? Can you leave after that?
Nah, I think you can enjoy the leg.
Okay.
Are you wearing your actual tie? You're not even playing.
I know.
A5 Shark Week, July 11th through July 18th, 1 year, we're celebrating 1 year on Twitch. Manny gets Manny live, we're on the Browns Open Summer Classic Tournament Finals up ahead, Manny. It comes all down to this, Manny. Flip slop doorknob, juiced up power ranger off the square. Versus the captain of the pass, it is the Pringle Man. Make sure as everything's as fair and square as he can get inside the square and circle, Manny. This is gonna be a bona fide slobber knocker. Stay tuned, live on the Browns Open, Manny. Your own Summer Classic Tournament Finals.
Can we not pin anyone till the
10-minute
mark?
Make sure
match good.
No!
Bro, you never know what can happen. Captain Mike,
can you repeat it? I'm trying to do that, but I was and that's
no,
a fact. But sure, that means no one gets it. Are you sure about that?
I got 11
marks.
Oh, that's the one
who raised. A four-way tie for the Summer Classic Tournament. Well, wholesome ending here, matey. Unfortunately, that's not how it goes, matey, in the sport of pro wrestling. One lad has to come out of this one, beaten, but at least victorious. The other three lads at the packet at home. I'm even counting the referee, Mike Collar, matey, is pretty. Is he gonna probably get the The Ruby Wrecking Ball! Power Ranger!
In
the captain of Whoop Pass as a nation, Manny! I'm Manny!
The winner gets nothing.
Yeah. I'm Manny!
It was not like 2 years ago.
Alright.
Right, that was only like 1 year.
Someone has to walk the plank and go overboard, at least. Haunted Boy, just go up there and get spaghetti.
Bro, I forgot about spaghetti,
my Wi-Fi route.
Getting up close and personal with the action, Manny. He's hearing the sights and sounds of the Summer Classic Tournament Finals live here on Xbox and also live on Twitch, Manny. Here we go, Manny. The death of the best winning the regulation match. The last one to win the regulation match and win the whole tournament. In the Fall Classic Tournament Finals, Manny. The death of the best coming in this one. The Mobile Official Penny, undefeated 2,141-0. Mark Pearson's breaking the Shark Cage 1 year ago on Shark Week 2022, July 22nd. Live here, Penny, on the Browns sofa, do the same thing again. The Captain will pass round one in the Summer Classic Tournament round one for Shark Week 2023, 3 days ago for July 3rd, or July 12th in 2023. This one's personal, Penny. A personal just like bitch slapped me mom in a panic room. And we went off there a couple nights ago, Manny. Mike Caller.
Weighing in at 300 pounds. Mike Calhoun.
Rick Ferris. You see the damn thing. He never saw a merch that live before, Manny. Usually you can tell a lot about living my life by what clothes they wear. As they say, you can just tell a lot by what shoes, what type of shoes they wear. And how's the mighty have fallen? Go look at the videos on YouTube, Manny. This lad was owning 2K servers back in the day with 2K17 to 2K19. 3 years later, Manny, way past his prime. The only thing that this lad's prime, Manny, is his prime description or a prime state. This lad, that a floor stairs referee was hoping his shirt doesn't lie here, Manny.
And from his the superstar!
Here we go, Manny! We talk about an impressive perfect one walking through the competition round one. Now Dutch in the semifinals. A little bit closer to call, Manny. Flip slopped up. Mark Pearson's. This lad's a human wrecking ball ride. This light, there's plenty of things in underneath the ring to break across each other's skulls, Matey.
And
it's true.
Oh, you.
The human wrecking ball and all for Squire, Matey.
Oh my god, the referee is back to the fucking
audience, Matey!
What the hell?
Quick return to the ring. A pretty old man already distracted the head of that goal, bro. Holy shit! Holy shit!
What the fuck?
Holy shit! Fuck you!
Dude, it's so laggy! What the fuck? I can't do this!
Holy shit!
That's no good.
Holy shit! This one is not disappointing so far, Matey! duplicate elimination, live and on Twitch celebrating 1 year of a Twitch exclusive to Mighty SSASS, 1 year on the console for welcome to Mighty SSASS, Benny, on the Summer Classic Tournament, it's day 5 of Shark Week 2022. Back here live from commercial free. You're watching subscription commercial free. Welcome back to Mighty SSASS. He's getting that good time. This deep into a fatal fall. Go, 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 go.
Oh shit.
The sweat pouring down the face of Lopez's face.
Bro, why are you... The prickle thing.
But not enough to take down the 2K wrestling legend, and perhaps now the
I got
going on board the Mighty SSASS. Offer, go go, power juice up, Ranger Squire, Ranger Manny, Jake fucking cheese. Bring old man getting his foot underneath from Manny, getting more acclimated to the new controls a lot quicker than he thought. Manny, watch out for that lad in the Fall Classic tournament. Watch out for his sled on T-shirt Tuesday, July 18th, the concludes Shark Week 2023. Day 5 continues, Manny. Live here, bonus action, yo!
I know how to reverse graphics now, but...
Hell in a cell, Iron Man, JK, the oversized shark cage! Yo! Okay, sunken
time
shit.
To break it for the cell cap. Alright, I'm just quiet.
On the brow of oversized shark cage, fat captain coming back for his revenge against Mark Pierce before all the set is done, before the top is cleared. Team Stewie, the captain of Whoopass, go go Power Rangers, the Summer Classic Tournament. We already had the merch already printed out. The Pringleman, Jack Twist, Jack Twist, the Green Legs, latest and greatest new Chow Media Motors, the Mighty SFPSX, Jack Twist, Manny, yo,
yo, it's a fact.
Can't wait to see what's in store next, Manny. Offer Squire putting his name in the history books in Ship Ledger, Manny. They didn't get nothing better than the Summer Classic Tournament, Manny. Pringleman and the captain of Whoopass both still tied at 2 Summer Classic Tournament wins. Then we had one guy that wins it, that won it in 2021.
That was never beat from the bus place, bro. Yeah.
But it made us want the face design make more music for your... Get Dream Jordan on a beat.
Guys, keep pressing RB. By the way, we don't like not.
It's not gonna load in. I don't know if it's never loaded.
It's going to work every time.
We'll see.
Get everyone on the press it. Cap right now.
Squire, you sounded like you were gonna have a heart attack after the game. And during the game.
Because I'm surprised when I'm
I mean, that was. Me thought we had that one. We had that one. Got out of that submission, all technical difficulties. The Flying Dutchman, he's still on his feet. Hit him with the technical difficulties. Hit me with the Scallywag with the one release he left.
Yeah, I'm a sense for that.
That was a
like
check
paint
there, man. He was over after that. That was the only finisher he started.
Roll up to OP as fuck.
And that one started off right with a bang, baby.
The right analog.
We came into that one with a finisher and warded up. Everybody hit the finisher in the opening seconds. There's already a blast. That's the bam. Jack Lee Bimble. We'll see how quick he can be. It's on the oversized shark cage and he's going to do it. Hyper Squire and Dallas Ranger. Don't go what the G-Stop Ranger versus Black Panther War Pearson's. Back here live from commercial break, baby! Yo!
You on, Jeff?
Come on, throw me, come on!
Look at him, man, what the type of crap that is, man. This guy doesn't care who breaks the crap, he just wants to see shit break. Oh, God, fucking backbreaker! Offer Squad putting his name in the record books in the likes of the Pringleman and the Captain of Whoopass. Summer Classic Tournament winner number one. Bad boy Summer Tournament win.
You just need one more
kill in there. You got to be in the
front. Okay, move.
I'm going to get into Austin last year.
Oh shit.
We were surprised he hit the finisher out of the gates that quick. We thought we was gonna be the only one that needed to get the finisher out of the start. We thought we was gonna hit Chiron with the flying dustman first. Oh fuck! Still jumping! There we go! Shark cage is breaking, baby! Oh, breaking on top of the shark cage! No!
And you can hear the
fucking service, baby! Holy shit!
It's a...
This one! He crashed his hand!
Bring him back, ghost down! Oh, we're starting to go for the pin! It's an unfair match, and I'm not sure if they... Squire can win it, buddy! Not sure you need the time limit!
Oh my god!
Oh, shit!
Bye bye, dude. You gotta be ready to do that, man.
Alright, come on.
Come on, I'm ready to get the whip ass closed on.
I'm waiting.
Where is
Ladder match up next, Manny. SmackDown Arena. Make sure it doesn't lag on or rage quit on us, Manny.
And we're back on live.
Unable.
Bro, that bird is still tangled up in the thing.
Swag, swag.
For my new song, after winning.
Okay, Cap, you just made it public, didn't you?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, I'm joining. Yo, throw Ethan overboard. Throw Ethan overboard.
Yeah.
Ethan. Why is it a vibe?
Yo, what's up, Ethan, bro?
What's up, bro?
You good?
Rules, baby!
Throw this man overboard! Bruh!
He's in the party, don't be rude.
Oh no.
Oh,
I'm a captain.
Jack B, send me toast!
Oh, fuck off. Invite me back.
No. We have Ethan to pick his.
Okay, I'm just letting everyone know that I'm alive.
Sick.
So. Hey, cool.
Ethan, pick your character.
Bro, can I? Oh.
Switch it up here.
You guys want to see a meme of thieves?
CM Punk.
Yeah.
I didn't know he was in WWE.
He's not.
No, yes he is. I saw him last night.
No, he hit him.
He GTS'd Brock Lesnar. I saw it.
Where?
You gotta search it up online. It was on the house show. He came out the audience.
What?
Yeah, it was Goldberg. My mistake. Bro, Goldberg must be like 60. How the fuck is he still wrestling?
He looks like 50, Goldberg.
Three.
I don't know.
He's older than that.
Older than that. Bro, what is this man's character?
Live here back on the Brown Sofa celebrating 1 year on Twitch. Cat Banana live here, day 5 of Shark Week 2023. Jeffy Nimble, Jeffy Quick, Check, jumped over the candlestick. Right here on Shark, CM Punk, the Captain of Whoop Ass. And we got the Pringle Man making a 5-man ladder match. It's going to be a bona fide slobber knocking live here, ready on Twitch. Stay tuned. That's it. Choppy Waters, Benny. This one's going to be one of a matchup.
Hardcore championship. Hardcore championship, please.
We're the hardcore gold lady. We got a Randy.
What am I listening to?
If the Randy wins it, it goes directly to Randy. Unless he climbs up. Unless he directly joins the chat.
Andy is not going to be happy about that.
Sorry, no. The winner of this piece is Andy. The winner of this piece is Andy.
I was just making a new meme and then
the game. And here we go. Oh my god. 43 interruptions, me making.
Yo, what moveset?
Watching you by the good folks of Steven Spielberg and Joe Brady. Taking a ball and that's it. Jackie Nibble not so quick there. He's been 2014. See you again. Getting a big
one.
I got a big one. I got a big one. I got a big one. I got a big one. I got a big one.
If you're talking about
Yo, This lad can do no harm. Blue shirt, red belt, shirt. All the attack. He's got blood in the world. Captain Overpass can't turn up close and personal. The lads in front row, ready, and it's not good. Right now.
CM Punk gets back on WWE SmackDown Live.
Back inside the WWE Square Circle. Big Brock. Now he's right inside the Square Circle. Bring him in. Captain on one pass and only one at three. Boom, boom, down out of the top. Out of the street. John's right there.
What has it too?
Holy shit! Holy shit! Walk the squad, he won the whole thing!
Whoever I just protect you, welcome.
Oh no.
Yes! 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 Cody Crossroads!
Ethan, I'm
yes! What did I ever do?
Go to the other side, Franklin. You know the one that's sticking out.
You're a lucky man.
And now Jet Twist wants to get in the action.
Okay, I'll stop targeting the shot. Alright, let's form an alliance. Chill.
No luck with Tuesday by our side here tonight, matey.
Thank you, Squish.
Wait, how many people are there? I'm gonna invite everyone.
We don't have any woods out there.